You guys making the next part, and now I have to get through the stairs. There's some more stairs I have to get through. I don't know how, but somehow you do. I don't know yet. Wait, maybe you hit the switch from up here. There's a switch up there, so. I'm trying to figure out if I can hit it from up here. There's also something up there that I have to get to. There's lots of stuff I actually have to get to. So. So yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to do this. There's a switch way up there, but you can't target it. Like, it doesn't want to be targeted. I don't know, for some reason the sound is really low on this. Maybe I did something. But not like my TV sound, it's like, I don't know, let me check. Cause before when I called someone, he said like, come over here. Hey, oh, there we go. That's weird. Oh, I'm thinking it has something to do with, maybe Ron's Lumos or Hermione's Repairo. But I really don't know, I have to figure it out about myself here. I mean, it's right here, so. I can do this relatively. How do you fall through that? So I'm just thinking maybe if I go through this entire course, you know, if I go back to it, on how I saved Harry and Ron. Oh, it's locked. Wow. It means it has to have something to do with maybe up here. That's a tough one. Like, I mean, it has to have something to do with that target up there. I mean, seriously. It seems like there's nothing else I can do here, you know? Hermione is still around here when we get our phone. But like, if you guys could like, I don't know, maybe leave a comment if I don't get this video, because I don't know, it's tough. This game, it's fun, but sometimes. never look on walkthrough videos. I think that's kind of cheap, but that's just me. I think it's something to do with this thing. Like, I don't know, I know it's already done with, but... maybe I need Flipendo on. I'll put it over Glacius. I'm looking, and I don't see anything again. It's like, I'm looking a lot, but... seems to be working. You should be able to use repair on that.
I mean, seriously, you're supposed to repair stuff. You should be able to repair that. Yeah.
So, how do I do this? Here, I can't really do anything special. Well, he has agility. Okay, he has agility. Maybe he can do something. Let's see if Harry can do something awesome. No, wait, Ron's the one with strength. Maybe he can do something. Oh, he also has Lumos, you know? That Lumos spell may be able to do something. Okay, maybe not. I thought maybe his strength, he could do something with this. No. Maybe he can open the door. I think it may have something to do with this. This thing right here. Yeah, I'm trying to figure this out. You have to use that switch. It's just like, I just can't target it from here, it won't let me. That's a hand switch, not a Flipendo switch. Like, who could climb up there? No one's gonna be able to climb up there. Unless you get up here, and there's no way it says you can. I don't know. That big chain I've been trying to do something with, that doesn't seem to do anything at all. Maybe it's over here.
seems hard to me. I thought maybe there was a secret wall right here for Ron. Because all they did was run into this wall. Guess I'm wrong. Where do you press this here? I mean, there has to be, like, I guess there could be a secret wall somewhere. There has to be. I don't see if there's anything else I can do. I have, like, no idea. Literally, I got, like, no idea.
Whoa.
Alright, I got no idea. I'm just gonna end it here, then make another part when I do figure out what to do. So thanks for watching. Bye.